the MCC Law 29.1.1. The wicket is put down if a bail is completely removed from the top of the stumps or if a stump is struck out of the ground.
We've been having a situation in the World Cup, it's happened 5 or 6 times, that the ball in play hits the stumps, but the bails don't come off. It's either these zinger bails or for some reason the bails are not coming off. What really happens if the bails don't come off, and when is a wicket actually down?
Well, the law is very clear on this. The wicket is down if a bail is completely removed from the top of the stumps. So that means it has to be removed completely.
It has to come out of the grooves.
Out of the grooves and come removed from the top of the stumps. So even if it's lying like this, the wicket is not down. This, the wicket is down. So that's one aspect. The second aspect is if we already have the bails off.
So if the bails are off.
Already off, then a stump has to be plucked out of the ground.
So to effect a run out, for example.
For the wicket to be put down.
For the wicket to be put down. In case all the three stumps are down, let's say the fielders have been trying to effect a run out and all three stumps are down, the batsmen are still running and the fielding team wants to now again try and attempt a run out.
Well, then the fielding side has to put a stump back in its original groove, not mid-wicket or covers, back in its original groove, take the ball in the hand and take the stump out.
So the hand which is holding the ball has to be touching the stump.
Yes, absolutely. You can't have
This doesn't
work. So the ball has to be in the hand and the stump comes out.
Right.
If you've enjoyed this video, then please like, share and subscribe.
And please use the comment section for any questions or feedback that you may have.
And don't forget to press the bell icon.